right, it hits the deck for Barrett Victorious.
That bike change on the previous sector, you just saw it was almost in slow-mo. More problems for riders. Wout van Aert just getting caught out. Luckily, he didn't suffer anything, but had to check himself again. A little gap has opened up in front of him of the riders.
Wout van Aert now having to chase on Trouée d'Arenberg as he tries to close the gap on a group with Mats Pedersen at the front. Also in that group is Mathieu van der Poel. And van der Poel decides, let's just take a look at what happened here.
How Wout van Aert avoided that, which was directly in front of him.
I don't know how
incredible.
That was incredible.